Hooray! I love acorns! It's an acorn! Acorns are yummy, sweet, yummy, sweet. Did I already say yummy? Because no, I don't think I said yummy. Hey, this acorn is a fake. I love acorns. But this one's a fake. Who could ever do this to me? Who could do this to me? April Fools! Ah! I got him. Hi, and welcome back to nothing. We're welcoming back to nothing. Happy April Fool's Day. This is going a week up after April Fool's Day, but I'm still celebrating April Fool's Day. Whatever. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you some pranks that you can do on your parents or practically anybody. I'm going to prank my dad because he's working on the night before Easter, so he won't be here. So on the Saturday before Easter and April Fool's Day, me and my mom are going to set the house up we're going to do something to the house. You'll see right now. Okay, you'll see right now. I don't know what I'm looking at over here. Okay, see you the night before April Fool's Day, I think. If you want to learn how to prank, this video will be going up the next week, so you can't really, you'll have to wait for next year, but yeah, okay. Bye. See you soon.
And happy day. Happy April Fool's Day. I'm gonna eat chocolate now. Because it's Easter. And I like chocolate. Chocolate bunny. His poor ear. His ear is gone. That thing's hard. Now it's fish. Hold on. Mm-hmm. Really good chocolate. Alright, so for this thing, you are gonna need that's all we had. Just clear plastic stuff. I don't know. Now, what you can do with that is you could cover up doors. Or my favorite, you could cover up with that plastic wrap, then shut the lid, and then put, you could also go on your computer and pictures of anything, pretty much, pictures of anything, and then just put it there, under the tin foil, or whatever, and then, there you go, you got yourself a prank, yay. Hi, bunny. What's going on out here? I got Bunny this thing for Easter, since I have a bunny, and it's Easter, sort of about bunnies. I got him this little thing. He loves chewing on it. Let's just put it in his cage. Let's just put it in his cage and see what he does. Look, he loves this thing. Come on. It's light out. It's light out, yay. Are you gonna get it? I'll leave it out to see if he comes out. But yeah. I like these little carrots. He loves chewing this carrot, this specific carrot right here. If I just leave this door open. Just leave it to see if he comes and chews from one of the carrots or anything. I don't know. Okay. So the next prank is, I think, what is it? Okay. So, I'll just do it on my phone. Look up pictures. Oh, I was looking up my YouTube channel. Look up pictures of broken screen glass for phones. I don't know.
Broken screen glass for phones. Here you are.
Why is the camera blurry? No, it's not blurry, okay. So if you just press up the photo, you got a photo right here. So tap it. Okay. Now, okay, zoom in.
Okay, that is bad there. There you go. Now it looks like your camera is broken. I did that prank on my dad. He believed it for a second. Because I put scissors and I just put them down like that. It was a different thing, but so it makes it look like I sort of broke it. Okay, next.
Next we have a nail polish trick. I just found my mom's nail polish. She believed this for a second. So if you took some clear foil wrap, then put the nail polish on it, and then you like waited it for dry, and then you peel it off, or cut it off, whatever, I don't know. Then just put it on the phone, and then just put the nail polish, put the fake nail polish that you made on the plastic wrap, put it on the phone, and then take off the cap to the nail polish, and make sure that it looks like it's spilled all over. Make sure that it's blocked or something so it doesn't actually come out. And make sure it's ready and dry. So, there you go. Do I have any more? I don't. Okay, next up is, you take, some sinks aren't like this. I'll show you, our bathroom sink isn't like this. But if you take this cap off, you put dye in it, red dye or something, any color dye. You could even use the dye that you dye your Easter thing with, Easter eggs with, if you do that. If you have any leftovers with that, then you just put it in there, and then when they come to use the sink, it'll be red. I thought that was cool. See, look at our bathroom sink. It isn't like that at all. It's just... there's no screwing on it. Okay. And the last one is you take tape, you put it over the sensor on your TV remote. Then you color it over with black marker, and then you won't be able to change the channel on the TV. Thought that was different, yeah. Do I have any more? No, I do not. This year, April Fool's Day, today is April 1st, and it's April Fool's Day, and it's Easter. That never happens. Well, guess that's it for my prank video. Happy Easter. See you next time. Try these on your parents, or anyone. Bye.